Hello, my name is Jen Melchi, and I'll be reading today's daily devotion from Jesus Calling. Expect to encounter adversity in your life, remembering that you live in a deeply fallen world. Stop trying to find a way that circumvents difficulties. The main problem with an easy life is that it masks your need for me. When you become a Christian, I infuse my very life into you, empowering you to live on a supernatural plane by depending on me. Anticipate coming face to face with impossibilities, situations totally beyond your ability to handle. This awareness of your inadequacy is not something you should try to evade. It is precisely where I want you. The best place to encounter me in my glory and power. When you see armies of problems marching towards you, cry out to me. Allow me to fight for you. Watch me working on your behalf as you rest in the shadow of my almighty presence. Job 5. God bless you.
It seems I've imagined him all of my life as the wisest of all of mankind. But if God's only wisdom is foolish to men, he must have seemed out of his mind. For even his family said he was mad, and the priest said a demon's to blame. But God in the form of this angry young man could not have seemed perfectly sane. When we in our foolishness thought we were wise, he played the fool and he opened our eyes. The faith his first followers had, and you'll feel the weight.